we're ready to start our first press conference. Welcome to the Grand Prix tournament in Sharjah. It's a sixth leg already, the final one. And the first game between Newman Jr. and Anushin, not as much to go. Girls, what do you think about this game? How was it developing today?
Today was English opening. History was some popular later, I think.
This move was kind of known for you. Was known for
history?
You. Yes, history.
Yes, history, of course. I knew. Here, I saw knight e2. Yeah, it's maybe the main move. But then history also interesting. Before takes. I don't know, maybe here.
Yes, knight c6 is kind of variation in green field. If you play knight c6.
Knight c6, but maybe some nothing move, I don't know.
You mean at knight? So it comes from different variations to this position. You mean from Grünfeld also can come, right?
But I think you should be okay somehow.
Yes, maybe.
Maybe some another moves, I don't know, for white.
Because it looks like black has clear plan, and the white, I'm not sure.
No, white one. To put knight on c5 and maybe press on on pawn, maybe white should
do c1 is not good.
What do you think was better if he took c1?
Maybe a3 away from maybe knight a5.
That's why I didn't play a3, yes?
Yes, but after rook c1 I think it's worse, because when she played f1 and I was totally not thought so easy for her to play.
Anna, did you think you are better in this at this moment, or just you thought you kind of solved all your problems?
Well, I thought it's comfortable position for black, but I'm not sure if white is worse. I think it's about equal, because however white has c5 square. So I think, but white did not do anything bad, so why they should be in trouble, yeah. Maybe here it's a little bit needed, maybe b7 also possible. Was possible, I don't know.
Maybe knight c5, only you mean?
Yeah, knight c5, I saw maybe how this.
But you were just choosing the structure you were thinking to play, let's say.
Okay, take f5. Maybe here, 95.
Yes, maybe like C.
Yeah, maybe.
B6, C5. But
little bit strange.
Yes.
It's quite interesting. But it looks
I mean, it's also for a campaign, it should be b3 and knight b4 and maybe something here. Just okay, six. Okay, at least the deck is better.
So we'll this chance might see it.
Maybe this is what I'm going to play. And
yeah, it's open checked.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so but in the game it was 9d5.
Yeah, yes. But after 9d5, I think it's equal.
Maybe here you could still play after Rook e1b6 the same idea, just to try to keep this knight out.
No, but the b6, okay, knight goes somewhere, and I can probably c5 because you know c4.
Mm-hmm. And so this king h8 was kind of prophylactic.
Yeah.
I mean this.
Maybe now
king h8.
Yeah, but.
Bishop six or something.
Yeah,
E4 is coming already.
Yeah.
But I still have feeling that you were a little bit scared about the position,
yes,
right?
Because I didn't have any chance to create something.
So you think the draw is a good result today, kind of?
Yes.
Okay. So I would like to ask you also about this tournament. What are your expectations before this event? What are your goals in this, specifically in this tournament, the last stage of Grand Prix?
Well, for me, it's a tournament where I can play with strong players.
Are you fighting for something particular here? I mean, for this final standings, maybe you can still get something.
Well, about final standings, I'm not sure that I can improve very a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm. Just to play?
Yeah.
What about you?
Well, it's the final Grand Prix, and I want to play maybe better than. Maybe better than 50%, at least
maybe
plus 2 or even more.
Mm-hmm. I will tell this to your opponents, of course, so maybe they will help you a little bit with this. Okay. And so what about the organization so far? Is everything is okay? I mean, how do you feel playing in this nice playing hall with a lot of flowers? How does it feel?
Yes, it's very, very nice and great to play in such a good place, but of course I prefer to come back here in the winter
when it's not so cold, right? What about you?
Well, yeah, I like here and I like the accommodation and the people in here.
Yeah. Is it any plan to go to swim during this tournament, even it's so hot?
I'm not sure because it's very hot.
So we will probably stay till the end of the tournament in the hotel and in the plane hall. Yeah, okay. Thank you very much for your comments.